onto this mid lane, and JieJie waiting very patiently as Fofo is trying to bait Kanavi into getting this play as Knight also follows up, but of course just the stun and the pure zone that Fofo provided in this team, in the 2v2 was just amazing.
And as well as that, I love what Fofo did there as well. He stood in his gravity well and said, cool.